Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I hope you're ready for an exhilarating journey into the depths of the past. Today, we have a truly extraordinary creature to explore, the Mosasaurus. Get ready to plunge into the fascinating world of this ancient marine reptile that once reigned supreme in the prehistoric oceans, captivating imaginations with its sheer size and ferocious presence. Imagine a time when our planet was a vastly different place, with vast expanses of ocean teeming with unimaginable creatures. Mosasaurus, the colossal predator, was the unrivaled master of these ancient waters, making its mark as one of the most fearsome hunters to have ever existed. Today, we're embarking on a thrilling adventure to uncover the secrets of this magnificent creature that time has forgotten. But before we dive into the depths of knowledge, let's take a moment to appreciate the magnitude of our subject. Mosasaurus was no ordinary reptile. It was a true titan, commanding attention with its impressive size, reaching up to 50 feet in length. Its sleek body, equipped with powerful flippers and a mighty tail, allowed it to navigate the ancient seas with astonishing speed and agility. What's truly awe-inspiring about Mosasaurus is how it adapted to thrive in its marine environment. From its razor-sharp teeth to its unique skeletal structure, this prehistoric marvel was a marvel of evolution. And today, we're here to unravel the mysteries surrounding its incredible adaptations, its hunting prowess, and the stunning array of marine life that shared its ancient world. So buckle up and prepare to immerse yourself in a journey that will transport you back in time to the era of Mosasaurus. Through cutting-edge research, fossil discoveries, and expert insights, we'll unlock the secrets of this majestic creature, piecing together its place in the vast tapestry of Earth's history. But that's not all. We'll also uncover the gripping story behind Mosasaurus' extinction, exploring the cataclysmic events that led to the end of this remarkable era. So, join us as we embark on this exhilarating adventure into the forgotten world of Mosasaurus. Let's dive right in. Welcome to Mosasaurus Facts, where we bring the past to life, one prehistoric wonder at a time. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell, so you never miss an episode of our epic explorations. Without further ado, let's begin our voyage into the captivating world of Mosasaurus. Mosasaurus belongs to the reptilian order known as Squamata, making it a close relative of modern-day lizards and snakes. However, this ancient reptile was far from your typical lizard sunning itself on a rock. Mosasaurus was a true titan of the ancient oceans. Imagine encountering a creature that could reach lengths of up to 50 feet. Mosasaurus was truly massive, with a powerful build and an elongated body that allowed it to glide effortlessly through the waters. Its streamlined form, combined with its muscular flippers and a distinct crescent-sapped tail, granted Mosasaurus incredible swimming agility, rivaling that of modern-day dolphins. Mosasaurus roamed the seas and oceans during the late Cretaceous period, which lasted from approximately 86 to 66 million years ago. This era was a time of immense geological and biological transformations, and Mosasaurus was one of the apex predators that ruled these ancient waters. These marine reptiles inhabited a wide range of environments, including shallow coastal waters, lagoons, and open ocean areas. During the late Cretaceous period, the world was a vastly different place. The continents were arranged differently, and the climate was warmer compared to today. Mosasaurus shared its prehistoric world with an array of fascinating marine life, such as giant sea turtles, ammonites, and even other marine reptiles like plesiosaurs. It was a time when the oceans were teeming with diverse ecosystems, making it the perfect stage for Mosasaurus to thrive. When it comes to the phylogenetic relationships of Mosasaurus, scientists have conducted extensive studies to decipher its family tree. It is believed to belong to a group called Mosasauroidea, which includes other fascinating marine reptiles and comprises various species that shared similar characteristics and occupied similar ecological niches during the late Cretaceous period. Mosasauridae was a diverse family, with species ranging in size, shape, and feeding habits. Some species, like Mosasaurus hoffmanni, were large and formidable predators, while others were smaller and possibly had different ecological roles. It's fascinating to think about the incredible variety that existed within this family of ancient marine reptiles. Mosasaurus was an apex predator, occupying the highest position in the food chain of its marine ecosystem. Its carnivorous nature meant that its diet consisted solely of other marine creatures, establishing it as a formidable hunter in the ancient oceans. To seize its prey, Mosasaurus possessed a set of powerful jaws lined with sharp, conical teeth. These teeth, reminiscent of daggers, were ideal for capturing and tearing apart the flesh of their victims. With a bite force that could rival that of a modern-day crocodile, Mosasaurus was truly a force to be reckoned with. When it came to hunting, Mosasaurus employed a combination of stealth and surprise. It would approach its unsuspecting prey with incredible speed, aided by its streamlined body and powerful flippers. Once within striking distance, Mosasaurus would launch a lightning-fast attack, clamping down on its prey with its formidable jaws. But what exactly did Mosasaurus feast on in the ancient oceans? Fossil evidence suggests that it had a diverse diet. Mosasaurus was known to prey on a variety of marine creatures, including fish, ammonites, nautiloids, and even other reptiles. Its favorite food sources likely included smaller marine reptiles, such as plesiosaurs and sea turtles, as well as large fish that inhabited the waters. One of the most striking aspects of Mosasaurus' anatomy is its streamlined body. Its elongated form, similar to that of modern-day dolphins, allowed for swift and efficient movement through the water. This sleek body shape, combined with its powerful flippers and a distinct crescent-shaped tail, enabled Mosasaurus to navigate the ancient seas with incredible agility. Underneath its skin, Mosasaurus boasted a series of unique skeletal adaptations that further enhanced its swimming capabilities. Its limb bones became modified into flippers, enabling precise maneuverability and propulsion. Additionally, its tail, with its elongated vertebrae and powerful muscles, provided the necessary thrust for Mosasaurus to move swiftly through the water. Like other reptiles, Mosasaurus had scaly skin, but the composition of its scales may have differed from those of its terrestrial relatives. Fossil evidence suggests that its scales were thinner and more flexible, allowing for better hydrodynamics in the water. This adaptation was crucial for minimizing drag and maximizing speed during its aquatic pursuits. Unlike the smooth, leathery skin of modern marine mammals, Mosasaurus likely had a rougher skin texture, more akin to that of modern-day reptiles. This scaly covering not only offered protection, but also acted as a form of camouflage, helping Mosasaurus blend into its environment and become an even more efficient predator. Let's take a moment to recap the incredible journey we've embarked upon into the world of Mosasaurus. We explored the overview of Mosasaurus, its physical characteristics, and the geological time period in which it thrived. We then delved into its evolution, classification, and place within the reptilian family tree. Moving on, we witnessed the fearsome hunting and feeding behavior of Mosasaurus as it roamed the ancient oceans. Finally, we marveled at its unique anatomy and adaptations, from its streamlined body and flippers to its scaly skin. Thank you for joining us on this captivating adventure through the realms of Mosasaurus. We hope you enjoyed diving deep into the prehistoric oceans and learning about this majestic marine reptile. If you found this video informative and entertaining, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with fellow enthusiasts, and subscribe to our channel.